quite a high dive. But it looks deep enough.
Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that. Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I...
Hey!
Aideen Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smarter. I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here.
Oh, hello.
nice city you've got here.
We can swing over now.
Oh, whole place is studded.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
But I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
As what?
What on earth is this place?
Throne room, place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. Are these stairs going up? But they must be broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit, I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that. Are these stairs going up? I'm not there, mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us. See a way up?
Looking. Nothing to climb this way. Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Yeah.
Ah.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber. The hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki, a king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the king cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Hmm. Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake.
Okay, now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Ah! There's another crank up ahead. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay. I'm standing right here. I know. Okay, I better get a move on. think I'm meant to be on that.
Back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, good suggestion. Ah, that was a close one.
Nearly destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here.
I did. I'll be right down.
Nicely done.
Thank you.
There are handholds on the other side of those windows.
Cool.
God, no! Chloe!
Here we go.
Okay, I've got this one. Teamwork! Shiva lending a hand again? And here comes Shiva's drum! Come on, jump to the drum!
Thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass-shaped drum. Go!
Hang on!
And now we turn the water on for this side. And here we go. We've got water running down both sides.
Look.
Oh, shall we? Whoa!
What? What are you doing?
It was an accident. I'll be right back.
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment.
That sounds promising.
Yeah. Third eye of Shiva. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. Now. What's all this then? Ah, here we go.
Thing it's holding. It's a prism. You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. Three points of a trident, the light split into three beams, and Shiva's third eye.
You know about Shiva's third eye?
Yeah. Wisdom.
Mm-hmm. And destruction. He only opens it to impart one or the other.
With his wisdom.
Huh. Not off to a great start.
Hold on. I've got an idea.
What are you doing?
Improvising. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Sit over there. Something's heavy.
Right. That's not right.
The light's not hitting the mirror. Look up. The statue's not the right place.
Ah, right. Nadine, be a dear.
We're ahead of you.
Okay, can you be a statue again? Copy that. Got it. Bum, we'll have to do the other side first.
That mean I can put this mirror down?
If you have to.
Okay, that did something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Hold still for just a sec.
All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Oh, shit. They found us! Get you ready!
Shit!
Enough of this!
Oh, no, no!
need to keep moving forward! Behind!
Well, now that was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come, it's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam! Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
Is that right? How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit?
The hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I gotta help.
Yeah.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
So, Nadine Ross.
Don't talk to me.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, you know.
You do remember that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my...
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children.
More that came from?
Bike racks after school.
Just hurry up.
Oh,
appears the kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on our way.
Oh, on the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Yeah, seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!